here. Nothing to be afraid of. I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this.
We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We'll have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor.
God, communication is useless in all this static.
Thank you. name is going on down there?
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Is this transformation unitology teaches us?
There will always be risk when the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous. It could change everything.
And that's what worries me.
Finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I was, even as a believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kind so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
Thank you.
All right. That thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.